Oh, hi. Welcome to Outlaws Comedy Hour, starring the Group 3 GTR in the rain. And yes, I am by myself. I think there is another lobby that's open, but I don't think there's going to be that many people in this final lobby of the night, but that doesn't really matter. We're not going for points. We're not here to raise our DR. This is purely for your entertainment. As I try to get this beast of a car around Spa. Although, I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be like the worst car out there. Let me rephrase that. I might not be mired in the back of the pack. I just think because based on what I've been seeing, I think a lot of other people aren't people in much better cars. They aren't doing that well with race pace. Obviously, my race pace is crap, but we might be able to get a top 10. Unless all the aliens decide to show up in the last slot, which they tend to do. Alright. Now I'm gonna get my qualifying up to form. Whoa. Oops. Had to mute my TV. Alright. Hold on, I should advertise this a little bit more just because of the comedy factor. Hold on. We'll see if the AI crashes my car while I send the link to other people. Let's see, share. Thankfully, the tire wear isn't bad in qualifying, so we can just keep on doing this is perfectly fine. There we go, okay. Oh, we're almost there to the start line. I know I can run a 42 because I just did a, it looks like my race pace, if I have a good lap, my race pace is in the 43s, which isn't great, obviously. It's well off the leaders, but I don't expect any of the top guys to show up at all. So might have a chance for a non-crap result. It just depends. Oh, come on, car. Okay, here we go. Let's see what type of lap we can get. Not a good start. There we go. That's a good launch. I struggle with this corner because I can't carry the speed that I want to. Ah! Well, that was okay, but now I've hit that a lot faster. this is a tricky corner. Oh, a little twitchy. Nope, bad car. Got an upshift early too. It bounces off the limiter a lot sooner. Ooh, good. Very good. Oh, that was almost a 41. That's not bad, actually. I haven't done that many laps around here, but that's my best one, easily. See if we can do better. No, we can do better. We can hit a 41. Aww. Slower. I thought it'd be faster. Gotta be careful with that curb. That can spin you out. Real easy with this car. First gear, rotation to second. Do not let the car go wide off that. Off here, because otherwise you're gone. You're completely ruined the lap. Or worse. Slower. Ah. Yeah, you basically don't want to have the car drifting around at all. The moment it drifts, you lose so much time. It's gonna go wide. Yep. Got 30 tires. Okay. Yeah, I need that lap for qual. I need that lap when it matters. I think any 242 will be a victory with this car. People said to try fifth gear. It just doesn't. I get too much understeer. I have to drop it to fourth to get the turn in. But the hard part is to keep the speed up. There we go. You kind of want to not turn too much. You almost want to straight line it. obviously without going over and getting a penalty. Oh my god! See, that's what I'm talking about, that curb. I try to stay off that curb if I can. Or if I have to hit it, I need to hit it straight. If you want to touch any curb with this car, any curb, you have to pretty much have the wheel straight. If you're turning it just a little bit, that causes a lot of problems. There's so much throttle work is required. Still debating third or fourth gear corner, fourth gear for that corner. Bravery, you have to really turn in. Almost as if you want to go in the grass. And 99% of the time it doesn't. Oop. Hey GTR! I'm an idiot in the GTR in the rain! But I almost hit a 41 for a qualifying lap. Which actually wouldn't be terrible if the people that usually show up in the last slot show up. Ah, that's a corner cut. Buggy? Uh-oh. Hold on. I can check it. Uh-oh, that's not good. Why are you choppy? Alright, let me go into the slot and let me check it real quick. It shouldn't be choppy. Unless I got something up. Something might be running in the background. Here. Jump in. Ew, 20 frames. Okay, let me check it real quick. Thank you. Yeah, that's very weird. I don't know what it is. I think I had some tabs open, so I closed everything down, but I don't know if I... I wonder if it's because I streamed a PS1 game yesterday and it's got some funky thing going on. But anyways, I think it's... I don't know what I can even... Oh, I can't even fix it. Ick. Well, hopefully you guys can bear with it if it continues on like that. I'm gonna have to restart it. I don't know. Let's see if that's... Let's see if that helped. Hello? Hopefully it's not 20 frames per second like people are telling me. I wonder if it doesn't like the fact that it's raining. I wonder if just because it's raining, it's somehow eating up more bandwidth. Okay. That's good. Ooh. Here, let me... I think I got my phone on the Wi-Fi. So let's get that. There. Probably won't make much of a difference. What am I getting myself into? Oh wow, I just realized that my mock qualifying lap was faster than my time trial. It looks slower! Oh no! Maybe it's because I was playing Driver yesterday. Reset everything back to PS4. That's weird. That's kind of annoying. Probably should have tested this out earlier. Ah! That's gonna be penalty. Boo! Okay, as long as it's not like 1920s slow-mo. So yeah, the only big names are Robert and Lester. Damn, 4 Ferraris though. Points are irrelevant, but it might be a little bit higher because I'm in here. So maybe 298. I think this is harder than the second slot that I kind of peeked at it. $322. That's a lot more points. Oh boy. All right. Whatever. I don't care. Here for the meme. These people know that I'm in here until more people show up. That's happened a few times this season already. It's like, I want a nice quiet slot. It's like, no, he's got all the points. We're gonna go jump in. But let's see, let's see. I want a top 10. A top 10 would be a victory for this car. Oh, I haven't done a race practice yet. Rip. I don't want slipstream. I don't want slipstream. I want nothing to do with it. I don't care. Yeah, everyone do that in a race, please. Thank you. That would be greatly appreciated. If the goal is to knock Bennett, I can do that. Hey, I know I'm slow. Don't be blue flagging me already. Jeez. No respect from this game. It's already giving me a blue flag. Oh. Not good. It won't stop spinning. Okay. Top 10 is going to be a pain in the ass to get. Look at the Ferraris. It's the only time this season you're going to see that many Ferraris in one lobby. Thank you. I'm going to need every bit of it. Every bit of it to not be P6000. Man, I had to brake so early. If I tried to be aggressive with the brakes at all, I just skid forward. I just get off. I can't even catch up to them in warm-up. That's how bad this car is. Oh, skidding a little bit. Much lower. It was really bad. It was like I think it was 290. This is 322, but that's besides the point. It doesn't matter what the points are. Yeah, slot two was a lot. If I wanted to do this race, I should have done slot two. This is a harder slot than slot two, which is a little bit unusual. Okay, come on, car. Be nice. I said be nice! Don't go skid. Ah, crappy exit. Went a tiny bit deep. Whoops, he got a penalty already. Ah! I didn't want to touch that curb. Oh well. Ah! They didn't want to do that. Crappy line. Very nice. I'm getting dirty air. This is not what I wanted. Come on, man. Get offline. Jeez. Oh, I'm off. This is a pain. Like, there's nowhere to go. Oh, I'm in reverse. Well, I'll only get one more lap, but that's fine. Yeah, exactly. I mean, he just got out and he's just like, I'm just gonna get right in front of you, just give you dirty air for the whole first sector. Just people just don't understand how to drive. Okay, hopefully I don't have dirt on my tires right now. else kind of sketchy. Down to 12. No! God damn it! I hate that curb so much! I just touched it the wrong way. I think we're gonna be stuck with this time. Yeah, skidded. Never mind. Yeah, dirt in my tires. I got more traction going backwards! I don't think it mattered. I needed another. Oh my god! I needed another half a second. So even if I improved by half a second, which I think I could have done, I don't think I've only gained one spot. That's how bad this car is. Look how terrible my car is. This is all like even my absolute best lap would have put me like 9th or 10th. I'm sorry. No, you don't get to say your car is a train wreck. Not when I have to drive this car. No. I'm sorry. Permission denied. I enjoyed the challenge, though. I do enjoy the challenge. Oh no, that was a crap. That was not a good lap for me. I almost did a 41 in practice, but that was like, I think that was like the best that I could do. Like I could do like a 20, like a 41.9 or something like that. I just bottled it. It just, the moment that you bottle anything in this car, instant, you lose like almost a whole second. There's just no margin of error with this car. Oh yeah, the group four would be okay. Actually, this might not be the worst thing because I start before the chicane. I'm not. If I started where I think I could have, I would have started right in the middle of the chicane with this car. No, no, no. I don't want that. I think this is better. Start before the. I think you start before the chicane. Or at least I hope I do. Thank you, USA. If the Group 4's tire wear wasn't so crap at the end of the stint, then it'd be fine. I think the speed is fine. It's just the drop off. I hate it. Wasn't for that drop off, it'd be fine with the way it is. It's fine at the start, it's just crap at the end. Everyone just pulls away, I just lose time. The only way that, what's his name? My mind's going blank already. The only way Ken Gretti scored 30s in the GTR is because he was able to qualify near the front, and he was able to stay in the slip. Just, you couldn't really do anything. We just stuck there, just playing on to dear life with the tire wear. And he just got lucky a few times when the guys ahead did something stupid, got penalties, or they took each other out. But otherwise, yeah. I'm not sure you want to phrase it that way right now. It's the RZZ of all-wheel drives. It's not the TT. I wish it was like the TT of front-wheel drive cars. But then we'd be like up front all the time. But it's not what it is. It's an RZZ. It's an RZZ. That's what it is. I should put traction control on. I don't know how much. I'll put 2. Okay, here we go. Time to die. Five. I'm gonna go with 3. 2. Oh, thank you. Bad start, but that's fine. Literally, the car would not go anywhere. It's just... Traction control only hurt me. Oh, don't do that, car. Oh, I have it at plus two. Oddly enough. I tried forward brakes. I didn't like it. I thought I would, and like, no. Chronic lockup with the brakes. Am I catching up to the guys in front of me? I am! What is this? I think I am, a little bit. Look at that, I got no traction! How fun, fuck crap is that? How bullshit is that? I can't do anything! I literally have no traction! I can't put the power down! Oh, it's so annoying. He's holding me up a little bit for some of these sections. Yeah, I'm going slower now. Get dive bombed. I can see it. Oh no! Oh no! Went too wide. I literally could not see where to brake. No. I tried to do something. I wasn't gonna just sit behind him. Stop, you stupid car! I think he turned the signal to... He wants to let him go. No. No! Oh, damn, it's already lap 5. Ah, that sucks. Ah, it's a bad corner. Literally cannot do anything. What bullshit is this, man? I can't even defend. I think I scared him. I can catch up to these two, but I need... bit of reprieve from the back, from behind. There we go. That helps a little bit. That's consistent. Kind of scary consistent. I don't care at this point. I'm on this spot. Trying to get around me. He was thinking I was gonna lift. I'm like, I don't give a damn. I'm 14. I'm gonna fight for this. There we go, I got 13. What a clown car. What an absolute clown of a car to drive around. Literally I couldn't do anything. Let's see, MR, 911 I considered MR. Viper, stupid Viper. I think I could have, damn it, wasn't for Adam. I think I might have had P10, but I think that was all I had in the car. The problem is they catch up to you so quickly in that last section, because you have absolutely no traction. You have to keep finding these cars, you lose all that time. Balanced! So balanced. That was fun. That was kind of fun, actually. Right there at the end. just trying to do crazy stuff Adu Rouge. I probably lost 1,500 DR with that one stump. At this point in the season, there's no... DR doesn't mean anything to me. Yeah, I lost... Holy crap, yeah, I lost 1,500. Oh, that's funny. Oh, yeah, I can share the replay. Just literally literally defenseless. They're just... It's such a sham. It's such an utter sham. But again, DR doesn't matter right now. I tried. You can't say I didn't try. But still, what a sham. Okay, now, oh yeah, share replay. I'll share the replay and then we'll look at it real quick. I might end up doing all the Red Bulls to get my DR back. We'll do this first. And you 20. But at least I could say that I did every single race this season. I did not skip one. Not one. That. Just gotta wait for this. Hold on, I gotta put something on my... I gotta post something on GT Sport. Let's see. What can I put in? I'll put in my favorite Simpsons quote. I tried my best, and I failed miserably. The lesson is, never try. I can't even spell. All right. Now to take a look. It really should be a rain dedicated bot because this is so stupid. I'm losing to guys that are like 4 to 5 tiers below me. That's how bad. That's how wonky bad it is. But I think it also demonstrates, I think it's a perfect illustration of the GTR's main flaw in the dry. Because it just exemplifies everything. Like, that last section just cannot get any traction out the corner. It's the same thing when you don't put... When it has anything other than soft tires. It just cannot get the speed off the corner. It loses all that time. And that's why it needs that extra speed down the straight, because it just loses so much time off the corner. Okay. Oh yeah, me trying to start with the traction control. It ended up being worse. This did not help in the slightest. Yeah, I don't think it did. Oh, Mr. Smiley. Oh, Mr. Smiley! Mr. Smiley was not smiling. Oh! Gonna watch my poor car just struggle to get off the corner. Look how much attention is up to my car! How's that fair in the slightest? Look how deep these guys can break! They can just go in haphazardly. I can't do anything of the sort. My car going sideways. Just about every lap my car was just literally sliding into that corner. That seems to be the fastest way to get around. Like like everywhere other than obviously the last sector, my car wasn't bad. It's just the slow corners. Most of those, like everywhere else, I'm keeping up, and I'm even catching up to the guys in front of me. But the moment I hit bus stop and into La Source, just dreadful, absolutely dreadful. I'm even pulling away from him a little bit. Look how much he catches up to me. This is a GTR's lack of low speed traction in action. That big gap is disappearing, just gone. Right in my ass. Look at that! From all the way back to the verge of overtaking me into Uruj. It's just so dumb. Trying to break the toe a little bit. Here we go. It's even better. Look! I can't absolutely no traction off the corner. I'm utterly helpless. This is my life. In a nutshell. No traction. I'm in my 30s. I'm in Washington State. So, unfortunately, I'm not even the fastest guy in my state. Like, this is bad feels, man. We were close to 10th at one point. We're almost there. There goes my car! I had to try something here. Like, I'm gonna get it. It's the only chance I'm gonna get to pass this guy. Thank God! Stupid brakes, man. You know this. You know what's really stupid? Okay, I find this to be kind of stupid. Like, I got dirt on my tires. I should have more grip in my. I should have more grip now. Why do I have less grip? I should have more grip. No, logic fail. Oh, look at my car going sideways. It's like, oh wow, his rears are worse than mine. Every single lap, just checking it sideways into that corner. I went wide that time. He had me here, and then he kind of screwed up this whole bit. Oh my God, look at that. How much is that? Half a second. god, you almost lost it. Yeah, I was born in SoCal, actually. Oh, I'm gonna watch this again. Oh, he must have been so annoyed. These people trying to flash me. Look how slow I have to go into the corner. Damn, that was my best lap right there. Okay, here we go. These are two crazy people. Neither of them wanted to lift. I was not lifting. I didn't care at this point. Oh, we made that work! That was ballsy! That was ballsy! We both committed, we both survived! Yeah, look at my throttle pedal! Look how much I have to play with it! By the way, I bought some contact cleaner. I managed to fix my throttle pedal, so now all that glitching is gone. So that's at least the one good thing out of this. I managed to fix that problem. Of course, it doesn't help me much here. Here we'll look at my lap 7, just to give you an idea. Just keep an eye out for my throttle pedal. This is how much I have to work it. Okay, look. Trying to use traction control a little bit there. Look how slow I gotta go. Look, 35 miles an hour. I can't floor it at all. I just get wheel spin, and I lose time. There it was fine. Going up the hill wasn't too bad. I really thought it was gonna be super sketchy, but it really isn't. It's more about not cutting the course. I can't push in. I literally cannot push into that corner. I have to go in super slow. Again, look at that throttle. Everything has to be super gentle. I can't, like, there's no chance I can floor it. No chance. I touched the curb, so I couldn't floor it. There, it understeered a little bit. That was an okay exit. That's what you want to do. This is what you gotta do with this car in order to survive. Alright, take care, USA. Look at that. I mean, that was a good corner. Yeah, this is like easily the worst section. I tried second gear, it doesn't seem to help. It's like, doesn't matter which gear I pick, it's just no traction. Yeah, exactly, President's Run Simulator, that's what that is. No, it's like, this is practice for the President's Run, whenever I get a chance to do it. That's exactly what it is. All right, let's... I got a bit of time left. Let's do a little bit of time trialing. Oh. Probably gonna be the last best chance for Nissan to salvage something, but I doubt it. I really doubt it. Yeah, get these wets off. Come on. Yeah, that's what this car loves. Nice, juicy, soft, rubbery tires. Alright, let's see what I can get. Oh, I'm not used to this. I got traction. I'm so not used to this. I actually got traction off the corners. Oh, too wide. Went too deep in there. Yeah, that marker's gonna go down. I'm sure of it. Oh, this car on the soft tires is so nice. But only on the soft tires. Be mega slow, but it's so hard to switch from no traction to wonderful traction. It's just night and day. Ooh. Ah! Yeah, let's try that again. Maybe tomorrow. The same time that I streamed yesterday. Definitely want to get that. I definitely want to do it in one go. Where are you going, son? But at least you could say we already got the rain practice in. Yep, second gear. At least in time trial. I think fixing the throttle pedal, I think that did something. Oops. Was it really a 26.7? Holy crap. Well, I gotta get up to pace. Time there. Oh, the Huracan, that makes sense. I think the Aston's gonna be really good here too, given how good it was in Nations. Ah, too wide. We'll just keep going. Turn out the tires, no! Oh, I thought that was a better exit. What? Oh, it's Route X, isn't it? Be a DR reset, as long as you don't do anything stupid. You might lose a ton of DR though. I want to do it because at least I know I don't need to practice for that. Trying to push into that corner. I do have a bit of a NASCAR background in terms of sim racing, so it doesn't scare me as much. I will do it once, just for the fun of it. Yeah, that fixed through my throttle pedal. I think that was causing drivability issues. Can't lie. gap. Oh, I need to get this corner right. Ah, come on! Bullshit! Why did I cut the course? Why did I cut the course? Where's that corner cut? There's no corner cut. I'm sorry. That was not a corner cut. No, I am Rangorous. Okay, not first gear. Okay, it's a baseline. That would be a more correct term that they should be using. Back corner. Again, 518. I was trying something. Hold on, let me see who set times already. Nobody. Oh my god, I'm not even the top guy. How is the Genesis faster? What kind of bullshit is that? I tell Windfire, like, Genesis is like, it's like a better GTR in a lot of cases. It's a baby GTR, but in a lot of ways it's better. Not all the time, but a lot of the times. Whoop. Yeah, it was. Damn. That 580 was not a terrible lap. Alright, let me try something different. Let me go full rear bias. Nothing identical. Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna gain here. No, I need, that's where I can gain, but otherwise. Too far. It wasn't far. Okay. 461. I think that's like. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I think that's about the absolute limit of track limit. That's like I used every inch of track limit there. I thought that was gonna be a penalty. Oi! Well, this is already not good. Because I got wind in the Genesis. I got Nick in the Aston. I already know those two are going to be faster. Then you got Matt in the Lambo. That's going to be faster. Randall's fighting for his spot. Zero, okay. I'll try zero. Ah, crap. It's just nice that my throttle pedal is better. I did have to open up the pedal base and spray the contact cleaner right in there. Ah! Try the first, quick first to second, doesn't work, it's slower. Oh, I thought I gained. I went too far to the left. Yep. Lap and then we'll call it a night. I'm not sure if this is looking good for me. Ooh, that was good. But yeah, it's only not much. Okay, there's still improvement. Hold on. Yeah, I might use zero. Might keep it at zero. Oh, like a 0.2, a low 27. Ah, stupid game. I used to be really good at turn one. But the problem is that the way I used to do it doesn't work anymore. It's too unstable. Identical. Annoying. There we go. That gap. I gotta hold it. Ah! Trying to clip that in, clip that apex. Car doesn't like it. Congretti can probably eke out 26. They're probably a 26, and then it'd be really search for it. But I'll try that. I'm not a fan of it because I think you get too much wheel spin. Alright, you drop off too much speed. We'll give it a go. Oh, actually, that might be okay. If you nail it, you gain a little bit. But it's not much. think it went too wide. Yeah, I don't think there's much difference between second and third gear. Oops. Messed up that corner. Yeah, the problem is second gear is already... You're already high in second gear. If you nail it, you might gain a little bit, but I don't think it's much. Hoi. And to think, this is actually one of my good tracks. And I'm not even beating the... I'm not even beating the Hyundai. Yeah, GTR, this might be one where you're gonna have to score the points. I might be able to eke out a 24, but I just don't have this car. Just doesn't have an edge over the other cars anymore. It doesn't even with the soft tires. It doesn't help. Oh, fuel? I didn't even think about fuel. Hold on, I think I already got the... Do I already have the room settings? I think I do. Three, four. Okay. I think I already do have the settings saved. Oops. I won't be here that long. I just want to see. Yeah, okay. I just want to see the fuel. Because I think I tested it out real quick, and I think... I don't know about the GTR's fuel situation. That I do not know. Enough laps to see. Yeah, whatever. I don't care right now. Just want to see the fuel. Mm-hmm. If it's 16 laps going flat out, then this is crappy fuel mileage. I'm not getting any fuel savings. It's only 17. Why did I go into first gear? Bad habit. I don't know about saving fuel. It might be faster to just push. I'm gonna go like fill up the rip bar, see how much faster. Much faster I am. Not all the way, but just all the way. Just fill up the bar. Not much there. Not much faster. Half a second down to the Hyundai. Thank you. So you're just gonna push. That's what I would do. I'm not gonna make it either. You lose too much time. I mean, I think I could squeeze it out to 17. But I still need to refuel, so what's the point of saving it? I want to see flood out. Although, maybe I should save. That way, I can stay in the meat at the softs longer. Flood out only 14 laps. There's pace advantage. I'd rather have the pace because I don't think most cars aren't gonna be able to save the fuel. Other than the usual suspects. Yeah, so fuel saving only saves me 2 laps of fuel. Yeah, I think it will be. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna pit and see how much it takes to get some fuel on board. Just want to see how long to fill one lap of fuel. It's only like a second per, like an extra second in the pits. I don't think it's gonna. If most people have to refuel, I don't think having to burn fuel is gonna be a problem. Like, you have so much pace, you can offset it. Yeah, but that's just gonna be your typical, you know, one lap on the hards and then X medium softs. I'll try the Aston. Although I'm not as familiar with the Aston. They're both good in the medium tires, but I haven't tried it on the softs. Whoa! What the hell? Why did it go so long on the brakes? Oh, dirt. Turned in way too early. Yeah, be quiet. I don't think fuel's gonna be that. Less than the GTRs, but not by much. Oh crap! Oh wow! That was the glitch. Damn, but look at that. Oh my god! Look at that! Up 3/10 over my GTR time. Yeah, that's what I figured. And I don't drive this car often. I'm running up 3/10. Oh, I still got dirt, you stupid game. You know what I think about your track limits? Yeah, take that, track limits. I go wherever I want. All right, I gotta do at least one lap, one full lap on the Aston, just to see how fast, how much faster it is. Better? Nah, that was not a good exit. Ah, still up 3/10. That felt worse. It was better. Already faster than my GTR. Not as good. That was all bits of sketchy. All sorts of sketchy, I mean. I didn't look fast in the rain. Oh, here comes King Gritty. Yeah, this is definitely faster than my GTR. No doubt about it. No doubt about it. That is not very... not much optimism right now. Oh yeah, the Beavers. Wait, I forget if they. Man, I don't even know anymore if they fixed the Beamer's fuel thing. Probably not. Well, that's not optimistic either. Jeez. I need to be in 27s. I need to run 27s with this GTR. Find a way to get there. Kill me, car. Thank you. Yeah, I just cannot. Let's just lose the time off the slow corner. Ah, push wide. Ah! Every time I try to push, it goes a million miles wide. Lose so much time in sector two. I'll just try something desperate. Kill the rears if I leave it here. That is very depressing. That is very depressing right now. Well, I'll figure it out at some point. All right. Oh man, I need to eat something before I go to bed. My stomach is growling. Thank you everyone for watching. I'm obviously gonna do this combo on Wednesday. And Route X. Nope, might as well do it one time. For the memes. Thankfully, don't need to practice. I'm gonna keep this room open for a little while longer. I'll probably just watch people around. So if you wanna jump in, you can go ahead and do so. Room number is on the bottom left. I'll probably stick around in the room for another half an hour at least, so if you wanna jump in, like I said, you just go ahead. But I'll end the stream here. Thank you, have a good night.